Coronation Street spoilers, Aidan Connor's final wish for Carla revealed in hidden video. Coronation Street fans were no doubt left in floods of tears as Aidan Connor returned to the ITV soap for his final ever scenes. Aidan appeared in a video that had been recorded for an interview about his kidney transplant to sister Carla Connor. In tonight's installment of Coronation Street, Aidan, played by Shayne Ward, could be seen sitting in a hospital bed not long after his kidney transplant, explaining why he chose to go ahead with it. Ayla Nazir, Sair Khan, watched the video in the latest episode and was left torn as to whether or not she should hand over Underworld to Carla, Alison King. The pair have been embroiled in a tense disagreement as to who should run the factory after they learned Aidan had left his share of the business to Alya in his will. Carla had only just handed over her half of the factory weeks before Aidan took his own life in heartbreaking scenes. Tonight, it appeared that Ayla could give up the factory as she heard just how important family was to Aidan and how much Carla meant to him. He could be heard saying the decision to donate his kidney was not hard at all and a no-brainer. He later added, "My family are the most important thing to me." When asked how he felt about the transplant, Aidan simply replied, "It's the best thing I've ever done, saving the life of someone you love, it doesn't get better. Money and success doesn't even come close," he continued. The factory owner finished, "I had no hesitation doing it for Carla, she's my family. Nothing else comes close. It never has and never will." Ayla could be seen overcome with emotion as she struggled to work out what to do with the information. Was Aidan's final wish to see the pair running the factory together with Carla mentoring Ayla like he had? Meanwhile, Carla star Alison has hinted there will be big changes following on from the video. She told Digital Spy, "It's a bit of a shock for her, but it does help the guilt a little because he says in it he would do anything to save her life." She also realizes that he was perhaps going to kill himself then, but didn't because he wanted to help her. She continued, "Hearing him say that and getting a chance to hear him say those words helps." Alison went on to admit that Carla may not be entirely interested in returning to Underworld but simply fought for the business because she wanted to keep hold of something connected to Aidan. She admits to Johnny it wasn't so much about the fight for the factory. It was about having something to do to take her mind off Aidan, rather than sitting on her own admitting that she was going through pain, she explained. "In my head, Carla is also in turmoil hearing Johnny fight for his granddaughter when he never fought for her, but she can't do or say anything about that."